Eric Ngaunzio from EGP Newell Consulting. Today I will talk about Wi-Fi technologies, showing you some cool features so you can have a good understanding of the Wi-Fi you are currently using, like Wi-Fi 5 or Wi-Fi 6.
The first technology is a Wi-Fi 4, which is known as a 802.11n. It was created in 2009 to replace 802.11ab and g. It uses MIMO technologies. MIMO stands for multiple input, multiple output. Here it means it's using multiple antennas to transmit and receive data. It supports two frequencies, which are 2.4 gigs and 5 gigs, and also it can have a speed up to 300 megs. Next Wi-Fi is a Wi-Fi 5, which is known as a 802.11ac. It was created in 2014 to replace a Wi-Fi 4, and it's using also beamforming technology. This technology was designed to increase the reliability of Wi-Fi technologies, especially in crowded areas. So this technology enables Wi-Fi to target specific receiving antennas instead of spreading signals all over the place. Wi-Fi 5 uses MIMO technology as well, and it supports the frequency of 5 gigs with a speed up to 1 gig. This is a Wi-Fi 6, which is known as a 802.11ax. And it was created in 2019 to replace Wi-Fi 5, and it is using OFDMA technology. OFDM stands for Orthogonal Frequency Division Multiple Access. For OFDMA, each transmission will be optimized using the resources unit. So here it means the users can transmit in parallel for both uplink and downlink. Wi-Fi 6 uses MIMO technology as well, and it's using also BSS coloring method. As you can see on the image, BSS coloring is a method of identifying overlapping signals. So Wi-Fi 6 radios are able to detect the BSS coloring by reducing the power, so the transmission can be smooth. Wi-Fi 6 supports two frequencies, which are 2.4 gigs and 5 gigs, with a speed of up to 10 gigs. And also, Wi-Fi 6 can support up to 8 simultaneous streams per radio.